Did notorious killer Chris Watts lead a double life as a gay man? 29-year-old Trent Balty claims he met Watts on the dating app MeetMe.
Said he didn't know if he was bisexual or gay.
Balty first came to public attention last August when he spoke anonymously to HLN's Ashley Banfield.
Chris Watts, former lover.
Now he's decided to come forward and let his face be seen. Police took Balty's story seriously and made public this interrogation video.
So we talked about money for sex, how you guys met, the amount of times you guys met. We talked a little bit more about Chris. So I believe you now.
One thing that was written about you is that you're a male escort. Are you a male escort?
No, I am not a male escort.
Balty says he and Watts sometimes got hotel rooms, which Watts paid for. He says Watts also paid for his lip injections.
Did Chris Watts pay for you to have other cosmetic procedures?
He paid for Botox in my forehead and around my eyebrows.
He shared several messages between the two of them. I miss your face, Watts wrote in this text. Balty said they did what most couples do and watched Netflix together.
We got him into Orange is the New Black.
Did that become one of his favorite shows?
Yeah.
Balty says Watts admitted he had a family, but gave the impression he was separated from his wife, Shannon. Last February, Balty says he was even introduced to Watts' daughters, Bella and Cece, outside a shopping center in Loveland, Colorado.
Cece just talked up a storm. She was one of the happiest little girls I've ever seen. And Bella was very shy.
What was he like with his own kids?
He was very attentive, very loving.
Did they seem scared of him?
No, not at all.
How did they seem?
They seemed very comfortable with him. He was very proud of his daughters.
That night, Balty says he found out Watts was still living with Shannon.
He said that Shannon was verbally and emotionally abusive. I said, why don't you just file for divorce? He said, I'm just worried that she won't let me see the girls. Mm-hmm.
Balty says he is haunted by several comments Watts made about his family.
Chris told me it would be ideal if me and him could move to Oregon and take the girls.
He suggested to you that the two of you would pick up his daughters and flee to Oregon?
Yeah.
Did he ever talk about trying to get his wife out of his life?
Yeah, Chris spoke of that a lot.
Once, he says he overheard Shannon yelling at Watts on the phone.
Chris said, there's got to be some way to get this effing bee out of my life.
That takes on a whole new meaning now, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Trent says he and Watts finally broke up in early May 2018, after 10 months of dating.
Why did your relationship with Chris end?
I just started seeing through Chris's lies.
Balty says he was shocked to learn that Watts was having a relationship with a coworker, a woman named Nicole Kessinger.
Was Chris Watts seeing you at the same time that he was seeing this woman?
Their relationship was only for 2 months, so it times up. It seems like he got with her right after I ended things in May.
Just 3 days before Watts killed his wife and daughters, Balty says Watts sent him a long text.
Chris said that he was in love with me. He said that he'd never been so comfortable with someone.
When you learned that he was arrested for murdering his wife and children, how did you react?
I got ill. I was in complete shock. I wish I'd never met him.